Ronaldinho feels confident and fit, and he seems fitter than he has been for a while, he's able to do this kind of thing too.
Why hasn't that been there in recent weeks then?
He's been doing a kind of pre-season parallel to